Let's make popovers. First, you'll need flour, then salt. Mix the eggs using a hand mixer. Meanwhile, warm up some milk, and when that milk is totally warm, you pour that in and keep stirring, then stir in the dry ingredients. Pour them into your popover pan and bake at 350 for 50 minutes. Look at that delicious goodness. It's fluffy on the inside and crispy on the outside. It's a perfect combination, not to mention super easy to make. Ay Dios mío, I did it again.